An hour-long standoff this morning ended with a team firing gas into a house and arresting two people. It started around 8 in the 900 block of Columbia Avenue near Laurie Street and the split with St. Joseph Boulevard. When officers arrived, some people came out of the house, but two others stayed, barricading themselves inside. Police blared sirens and used a loudspeaker to contact a person inside, saying they had a warrant for that person's arrest. Shortly after firing gas into the home, the suspects came out.